Hello, I'm Michelle Ruiz. I would like to give you some tips on how to create video blogs or vlogs in a conversational style. And this really comes from my news broadcasting days. When I'm getting ready to record a video blog or a vlog, I write down just the key points that I want to convey. I don't write things down in full sentences. So for example, this is for a video blog that I just recorded on how to create good content. Hold on one second. Yes? Yeah. Okay, honey. See you later. That was my son saying goodbye to me. So what I do is I write down the key points of what I want to say. I don't write down full sentences. I don't write full paragraphs. I don't type it out. I basically just make, oh, that's right. There are 3 points I want to convey, blah, 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 blah. And then there are summary points that I want to make, and I write those down. And then I turn on the camera, and I introduce myself, and then I start talking. And I put my notes in front of me, and I'll look down and you know, refresh my memory, make sure that I have covered the key points that I want to convey. And then I just look back into the camera and just talk about it. When you don't script it out, then you talk in a way that's conversational. And we've all had the experience where, you know, we've watched someone do a presentation and they're reading verbatim what it is that they are trying to convey. And you know, it's reading and it's boring and we lose interest. But if you just make notes, then you sit in front of the camera and then you remember that you're just having a conversation with someone and you just have your notes in front of you, so you make sure that you convey what it is that's important to convey, then there's a very high likelihood that you will create video blogs that are conversational, engaging, and convey your personality. That's my tip for today. I hope you have a great day.